Here are three shlokas that you can chant and also teach your kids as a prayer before food and to offer gratitude. Annapurne sada purne Shankara prana vallabhe Jnana vairagya siddhyartham Bhikshandehi cha parvati Brahmarpanam brahma havihi Brahmagnau brahmanahutam Brahmaivatena gantavyam Brahma karma samadhina Aham vaishvanaro bhutva Praninam deham ashritah Pranapana samayuktah Pachamyannam chaturvidham. You can chant it out loud and then touch your plate and mentally repeat Annadato Sukhi Bhava. You can visualize the farmers and also your mother or the person that cooked your food as a way of saying thank you. Well, save this reel so that you can come back later and also tag at least one friend of yours who is a parent and help us spread this beautiful Indian tradition of respecting food.